Our top story tonight, Prime Minister Lee Hsien Loong says it's important to press on with economic integration in the region. He also revealed that negotiations for the Regional Comprehensive Economic Partnership Trade Pact are concluding soon. Mr. Lee's comments came at today's opening of the 50th ASEAN Economic Ministers' meetings and related meetings.